Morning all, Mimin Awi here. It's time for Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 257. Teacher Tang was about to make a breakthrough, causing extraordinary euphoria among Mao students. Because within a period of 1 year, Mao had 3 new grandmasters. This even made Fan Bing and Hin Feng King had difficulty to approaching Teacher Tang. Once they got close, Hin Feng King and Fang Bing were quite surprised to see the manifestations of Teacher Tang's spiritual power. Instead of his fist or gloves, the manifestation is a golden lion. This made Fang Bing think that Teacher Tang was trying to live up the title that had been assigned to him. On the other hand, Teacher Lu asking Teacher Tang to melt down his bloody gloves. During the process, Xi, Xiang Beihou, and Li Changsheng would helping him. Li Mo, who witnessed this, could only exhale heavily, because when the core of the divine weapon is transferred to Teacher Tang origin glove, the new forked divine weapon is his most handy weapon. Su Zizu heard self-comforting Zheng Nanqi because his glove now had belonged to Teacher Tang. Even though he felt heavy, Zheng Nanqi said that he was fine, because divine weapons only exert their best use in the hand of the strong man who emerged from the mountain of corpses and seas of blood. Not long after, Teacher Tang succeeding in melted the divine weapons. Other than rushed to congratulate Teacher Tang, congratulate on the birth of new grandmaster in Mawu. Number 1, Martial Arts University that now has 6 grandmaster. Really worth of its name.
Was it the voice? Was it the fire burning in me? All of the noise turned into choirs of harmony. Left me with the pieces of forever that you broke.